step one, or way one, would be to lock the slide back, and now you have your firing pin exposed. And the way that we could do this is go ahead and push in on your firing pin, remove the plate, hold your finger over top so the spring doesn't go flying, and you can move it this way. And then you can also remove the extractor the same way. So we can go ahead and pull that out. Excuse me. So now you have your firing pin and your extractor. From here, you can actually clean your firing pin and or replace it